This is getting out of hand. I really don't know how to handle this problem.
What happened, Papa?
Our electricity bill. 7,000 rupees. In summers, we run the AC. In winters, the heaters. Not to mention the other gadgets.
Daddy, there's a much more cost-effective and environment-friendly option available for our energy requirements. Solar net metering.
Solar net metering? What is that?
Net metering is a special metering and billing arrangement between electricity companies and their consumers. It allows consumers to export surplus power to the grid and helps reduce their electricity bill. All we need is a solar plant on our rooftop.
Why a solar rooftop?
Because it is a good source of clean energy. You know how coal is burnt for electricity generation, thus creating pollution? Solar not just provides clean electricity, but also ensures savings for us.
How is that possible?
As per the 2014 Delhi Electricity Regulatory Commission Net Metering Regulation, any legal consumer can have solar rooftop PV system installed on his roof. The minimum size of solar rooftop is 1 kWp or 1 kilowatt peak. There is no cap on the maximum size of solar PV installation subject to technical feasibility by BSES. And then you can get your existing meter converted to net meter or bidirectional meter. Once you submit the application for net metering, BSES technically vets the application. The BSES engineer comes for site visit during project execution and ensures quality and adherence to technical standards for consumer safety. With your solar rooftop, you will generate your own electricity. But the beauty of this system is that the solar power generated reduces the import of power from BSES grid, thereby reducing the monthly electricity bill. If you generate surplus solar power, you can give it back to your electricity provider, which is BSES in Delhi. Both the figures of surplus solar power exported and import of power from BSES grid are recorded separately by net meter. The total solar power generated is recorded by the solar meter. All these figures are available in the monthly electricity bill from BSES for consumers who install solar rooftop. This excess power is credited to your next month's bill as surplus export to grid. If you are net exporter of solar power on an annual basis, then BSES shall give you payment credits in your bill for the surplus power exported at the rate of BSES Average Power Purchase Cost, APPC. Because you know, BSES grid acts as power bank, which enables seamless mixing of solar power with BSES grid power, thereby ensuring stable power for consumers automatically, irrespective of any variation in solar power generation due to weather condition. This APPC is determined by Delhi Electricity Regulatory Commission on yearly basis in its tariff order. And the consumer has to bear the incremental cost of net meter while solar meter is put up by BSES.
This is really inspiring and offers a great cost savings too.
But that's not all. As per Delhi solar policy, every residential consumer gets a generation-based incentive at Rs. 2 per unit for solar generation on an annual basis. The consumer automatically receives this payment in his BSES bill towards the end of the year. The generation per kilowatt of solar installed per annum should be between 1100 units minimum and 1500 units maximum.
How do I get this solar rooftop and net meter?
You can call 24/7 solar helpline 011-399-99707 option 9 for BRPL consumers and 011-399-99808 for BYPL consumers, or you can call 19123 or 19122, or you can log on to www.solarbses.com or www.bsesdelhi.com.
Solar rooftops, eco-friendly and pocket-friendly too. An initiative by BSES.